junkfoodtaster.com. In this episode will be all about dark chocolate, and I've got premium products here by Luaca from Italy, so this will be awesome. Awesome company, scored the Hall of Fame already with other products, and I'm starting with this. And this is a chocolate bar, Dark Knoll, has some sort of fill-in. I'm excited to have it. 60% cocoa, very good. Okay, so it's a lot of waffle. I think waffle and chocolate is a super good combination. Let's cut it. I always cut stuff. Okay, so there's little waffles inside and I have it. Okay. Deep dark chocolate. I like it. Okay, texture is rather unspectacular. I'm not quite sure whether it needed this waffle in the middle. But, there are more sophisticated products to come. And this is Luaca Grand Pasticcera Tortina Dark Norm. So little cakes. Okay. So it's then packed again. Here we go. Get them out. And let's check it out. I like the taste of dark chocolate. The finish. Yeah. And here's a little cake. And I'm just biting in like this. Fantastic. I think some sort of nougat filling inside. Nice. Really good. Okay. So hazelnut cream, okay. So now maybe this is a big waffle, fondente. Yeah, and this is Luaca guy. This is the cook in the factory which produces all the nice chocolate stuff. Let's strip it. Okay, a little bit damaged. I think this is lying around too much in my room. I think, yeah, it's my fault. Okay. So, eating this is really cool. Yeah, but see, you have a lot of waffle. Yeah. It's a waffle dominated, so not so much dark chocolate. Okay. So, and the last product for today is a no orange. Check it out. This is too much waffle for me. Yeah, the other day we had Terry's chocolate orange and now Luaca. This is definitely packed. And the packagings are different. So here the packaging is like that the waffle gets destroyed. And here it's packed very carefully and here also. Okay. Open this up. Here we go. Cool. Definitely orange vibes. All that cut stuff. So, the best product is definitely this. This is awesome stuff. Is there English? Here is English with a German sticker. The second best is this. Yeah. I guess in third place comes the orange stuff. But it's everything is good stuff. And this, if you like waffles, if you like to eat waffles, this is awesome. But for me, it's too much waffle. Okay, do you know this company? Have you tried the product? Any of these products I tried today, let me know. And yeah, nothing more to say. Yeah. So, let's say, time to say goodbye. Bye bye. German summary. Okay, jetzt gibt es Produkte mit dunkler Schokolade von Loaca. Genau. So, das Beste ist das hier. Das ist so ein Törtchen. Und das Törtchen. Hat innen drinne Nougat-Creme oder sowas. Und es schmeckt krass. Nice. Dann habe ich hier noch so eine Tafel Schokolade. Alles dunkle Schokolade. Ich mag dunkle Schokolade. Ich mag den Nachgeschmack. Ja, dieses Deep. Das ist zweiter Platz, auch ganz nice. So, dritter Platz ist das mit Orange. Ja, neulich hatte ich ja die Chocolate Orange bei Terry's. Da war der Orangensaft noch ein bisschen intensiver als hier, aber geht okay. No Orange. Und dann das Produkt. Die haben alles sehr aufwendig verpackt immer. Bis auf das. Das ist ein bisschen die Waffeln schon. Seht ihr ja, zerbröselt. Aber es ist irgendwie unspektakulär auch zu essen, weil. Das ist sehr waffellastig. Ja, also wenn ihr gerne Waffeln esst, ist das cool. Für mich ist das ein bisschen zu viel des Guten. Okay. So. Ja, Loaca hat immer nice stuff. Ist aber alles nice. Ja, das ist super. Also wenn ihr mal was richtig Premium-Style, holt euch das hier. Das ist krass. Okay, das wär's soweit. Danke fürs Zusehen. Bis zur nächsten Folge.